life, I am now retired, but my former life, I was a high school principal and a teacher. And these are much easier to work with than any of your parents out there saying, I'd rather get stung 20 times. Those are these. Just briefly historical. I see a number of you out there who are probably married or going to be married. The word honeymoon came from bees. Because back in Greek and ancient times, they used to make a lot of mead. Mead is alcoholic beverage made out of honey. And supposedly, your first month of marriage, you were to drink a lot of mead. I don't know why, but anyway, you had to drink that. So that's why it was called honey. Also, just so you know, you've heard Cupid before. Valentine's Day, Cupid. Guess what he dipped his arrows in to cause sweetness in one of that? Honey. Okay? Two facts that you need to go away with if you're going down on that.